Trust. Hang on there. Marichino. Who would have thunk it? Typical. The Soul Bar. Isn't this like a funk bar? We have funk bands here.
Are we a funk band now?
We're pretty funky.
That's just like, funk. That's just after a few hours in the van.
Yeah, we're a bit of funk. Oh, good. Oh, look, those are too bright. They look better in the dark. That's nice.
Thank you. Yourself?
Have you a blue spot?
Sorry, fucking Popeye. Just a fucking. Oh, you got a fucking. Oh, good grief.
I didn't see that yet.
I say.
Just trying to. If I'm gonna look like a fucking idiot, I might as well go full idiot. Hey, and they got a fucking cocktail named after us with Sailor Jerry's in it, so it suits my fucking.
Oh, yeah, we drank a couple, and actually, they taste really good.
That's a lie.
And if anyone. Well.
They are really strong.
The ingredients are crystal meth and Midori, but if we could have four on stage, that would be fucking awesome. Thank you.
It's
at some
point.
Anyway, this song about a gentleman that was born right here in Bridgeville.
As you said this morning, thank fuck we're not going to the Lulabar.
Exactly. As if you'd go and shoot, you're walking very quietly.
Is there someone here from the Lulabar? I thought there was some deep schism between the Ruchi and the Lulabar.
There's probably definitely not. Anyway, here's another song. It's terrific. It's good. Sing it with me, please. Hey, one thing that we always do is bring good bands with us, fucking clowns, right? That was a shit version of what they did.
That was the shittest clown ever. Can I try it again?
That was not good. Please don't.
Practice by Toowoomba. By tomorrow night in Toowoomba, I'll know how to do a clown trick.
No, you won't. Tomorrow night I'm going to fucking sell that delay pedal on Gumtree. Here's a song about how I was addicted to crystal meth for about 40 years and I robbed 17 service stations and never went to jail. And it's got 5,000 arrests because of this. We're sleeping on the deck with their shaded stars. A little part of it, a little contraband. Let's go! Tell us your friends in the back of the car. Tell me you know we might get far. We're sleeping on the deck with their shaded stars. A little part of it. Seen the four Frenzel bombs cocktails appearing on the stage?
But you know what makes it feel comfortable? Beautiful people here at the Soul Bar in Marugino. And four Frenzel Bomb cocktails delivered to the stage.
Yeah, we're still fucking pretty absent.
The set's getting shorter. Oh my god. What's that, sorry? Sorry, I can't hear you. I'm blind. Yeah, speak into my good eye.
Thank you.
I hit you with my dreads, I'm sorry about that. You should get a fucking hepatitis shot in the morning. But, A through D. What? Oh, you're staying in our hotel. You fucking tried to steal my board shots, you fucking weirdo. Jesus.
I don't believe in mob justice, but if that guy's pants are loose, hey, we can't be responsible for what happens.
Yeah, that was a really weird thing.
Yeah, he was going to wear them on his head.
Where the fuck are my bot shorts? Oh, this cunt took them.
Like, Jason's wanting to get up and catch some sick fucking waves off Marucci in the morning.
Did I?
Yeah, we know it's you, we know it's you. We understand how the alpha male thinks, doesn't mean we have to like you.
The band had stopped, the night is young. This bar is closed, but there'll be more to come. She whispers softly.
Thank you.
Terrific band, right from here, Not the Regrets!
Oh, Not the Regrets, excellent. Was anyone here when Jason played here acoustically last year?
No, they were not.
It was that guy, and he's been on pingers ever since.
I played it, it was in Umundi.
Yes, I hear, as in Greater Queensland area.
This isn't Umundi.
This is our Mundi.
It's a very different beast, Umundi.
It's kind of a little bit secluded, further away from the coast.
It is. A lot more shallow bush graves.
Yeah, I know it well.
It's a fucking terrifying place. What are we doing? Oh, this song's about being on the internet and being a fucking asshole.
Considered.
I mean, it's over a cosy moment.
It's alright, it's okay.
It's not sitting at 5 a.m. I was standing in some nightclub doing rack with some stranger. That's all I can do, good.
I can't believe the worm has turned. I was so safe with you.
I know.
Jason,
you're on your fucking high horse.
You're on the horse. I was in bed.
I don't know what you're saying.
I think they're saying drink your piss, but I can't be sure. It wouldn't be the first time I've heard that in Maroochydore.
Hey, for the price of this For the price of this, you could probably buy a Friends of Wrong t-shirt.
No, that's only $10, mate.
All half a shirt.
We do have some excellent t-shirts with humorous designs and logos on them.
Blood Attack! Come on! For weeks now.
The last thing we heard was...
I'm gonna get this, and I'm sitting up at the numbers.
requests at any point? Any requests? We can do them all. We got time. We'll do them all. What do you want? What do you want? Serving bass player.
Oh, yeah.
He joined the group when he was 17 and now he's 42.
Pretty extended. Yeah, playing a bit of funk.
Also, in addition to being our longest serving bass player, he's the only guy in the band that knows the lyrics to all of our songs.
That's true. Hey, you people at the bar, like people serving at the bar, are these people being nice to you? Generally? No. No.
Just kind of like, fuck this, man.